Hi friends, welcome to my Annapurni Food Express. Today we brought a recipe called bitter gourd sabji or bitter gourd vegetable. If you try this recipe in my way, I will sure that it will not be bitter anymore. And if your children don't want to eat this bitter gourd, I will sure they will must eat it. If you want to see this video in Bengali and Hindi, please go to the link in the description below. And if you new in this channel, please subscribe my channel. So let's go. For making this recipe, first I take the bitter gourd. I chopped it and boiled it. After boiled it, I press with my hand and remove all the water from the bitter gourd. After that, I take the potato. I chopped it and boiled it. Then I take the brinjal. I chopped it also. After that, I take the bay leaves, one dry chili, and chopped ginger, green chili, fenugreek, and black cumin, and salt and turmeric powder. Now I take a hot frying pan and give some oil to it. After that, I give the potato. Then I give the salt and turmeric powder. Now I mix this with the potato and fry it till it become brown. You can see I fried our potato nicely. It looks very nice. Now I will put it down on a plate. Now I will give the brinjals to it. After that I give the salt. I don't give any turmeric powder now. After that I fry it in medium flame till it become brown. After frying 1 or 2 minutes I give the turmeric powder now. Now I will fry it 1 or 2 minutes more on medium flame till it become brown. You can see it fried very well. Now I will put it down on a plate. On same frying pan I give some oil and give the bay leaves and dry chili. I fry it till it become brown. You can see our bay leaves become brown and chili also become brown. Now I give the black cumin to it and fenugreek also. Also I give the ginger and green chili. I fried it little more. After that I give the salt and turmeric powder to it. I fried it also little more. After that I give the boiled bitter gourd. Now I will mix the masala with the bitter gourd and I will fry it for 5 minutes in medium flame. After 5 minutes you can see the color will be changed to yellow because of the turmeric powder. After 5 minutes you can see its color change to yellow. Now I will give the potato and brinjal to it and mix it properly. Now I will put it down on a plate. So friends, our today's recipe, bitter gourd vegetable or bitter gourd sabji, is ready. Please try it at home and comment me how tasty it is. Please like and share this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.